John, McLellan Contracting. How you doing?
Hey, Samantha. Good morning.
So, what is McLellan Contracting?
Oh, well, we're a full-service general contracting company up here in the big town of Claremont, and we specialize in exterior renovations. So, roofing, windows, siding, exterior foundation digs, and then we do interior work as well. Stuff like bathrooms and accessible renovations.
What is it that makes McLellan Contracting different?
Well, you know, I think the first thing is we've been around 24 years this spring. And that puts me in the top 5% of contractors out there. Most companies that are in our industry don't hang around that long. It's about making a serious commitment to professionalism, our insurance, our training, and taking good care of our clients.
I understand that you guys do jobs big and small.
Yeah, that's one thing. People think of a company of our size as doing only big jobs. And we do a lot of $250,000 projects, but we do a lot of small renovations too. Trim work, little bathroom touch-ups, you know. In fact, half my checks that go to the bank are under $300.
And why is it that you guys are members of the Board of Trade?
We joined about 15 years ago, and I wanted to just open up to meeting some different people. It's given me the opportunity to meet a lot of business owners and the mayors, people I wouldn't normally have had an opportunity to hang around with. And I've learned a lot. Whether a big company or small company, everybody's got something important to share.
Thanks, John.
Hey, thank you very much, Sam.